I think when you put your head under it, it helps, doesn't it?
My brain.